Hello everyone, today I want to introduce you to ZEROPLUS Ethernet module. This Ethernet module includes the following features. Using LabC or LabF1 logic analyzer can easily perform protocol analysis with this module. So it is a convenient tool to measure 10 best T and 100 best T Ethernet signals. Signals with RJ45 connector, that means Ethernet specification, can be measured. And measurement only needs 7 pins of the instrument, so user can measure other signals synchronously. Okay, next I will demonstrate how to connect this Ethernet module to LabC logic analyzer. Please follow the instruction guide. Connect the Ethernet cable to port A, and then connect port B. Use another Ethernet cable and connect to the computer. Toggle the switch 3 to LabC and then connect the VDD and ground of LabC to Ethernet module as power supply. After the parts have been connected, LEDs on this module can help user confirm if connection is correct or not. User can toggle switch 1 to change the speed to 10 megabits. Or 100 megabits. Open the software. Group S0 to S7 into bus. Right click the bus 1 and choose bus properties. Find NI protocol decoder. Configuring the protocol decoder and follow pin assignment to connect the ports to Ethernet module. Set a sample depth, sample rate, trigger precision, and trigger condition. Click single capture icon, waiting for the record to complete. In the waveform area, we can observe acquired signals from Ethernet module. We can see we have trigger on rising edge of DV. Click the packet list. We can see the data is decoded by protocol decoder. This is Ethernet module introduction. Thanks for watching.